counting. Right there. Oh my god! Oh my god! Well, this is high! Oh my god! We have a shadow, or is it enclosed? We do.
I think this company is supposed to go a lot higher than these other ones.
Then why is it not?
I mean, I think they are. All the other ones up? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's Crab Island.
Is it called Crab Island because there's a bunch of... Are we going down?
Not yet.
Do they call it Crab Island because it's where crabs thrive, or do they call it Crab Island?
I like crabs that live on it.
Am I recording?
I don't know. Probably.
It's not on. I mean, there's a blue light that's blinking.
Yeah.
That's really Whoa. Yeah, we're definitely higher than that person right there.
Yeah.
I'm not holding on. We're at down there, right? Like farther in a lot. Yeah. No. He might be.
What? It's picking up, huh?
Yeah. Let us fly higher. I think we're going down, actually. Do you think so? Now we just went up. We just went up. Is water deadly this high up, or do we need to be higher?
You might survive.
I mean, I'd probably die, because I probably couldn't swim that far.
Well, you get a life check on.
But still, the impact? You think you'd survive the impact? I think we're coming in.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Oh, my phone in my pocket.
Huh?
Oh, I left my phone in my pocket. So small. What is that noise?
It's the airborne clouds.
Sure. Sounds like the metal. Are there sharks in Florida?
Yeah.
Are they deadlier than alligators? I don't know, alligators are like...
I don't know.
Florida's animal that will kill. Can eat 8-11-year-old boys who paragliding adventures and it breaks.
You ready?
Oh. Oh, here we go. Uh-oh. Ah. Oh, ah. Oh my god. Tastes salty. Fortunately, we didn't go underwater. Amateurs, we be.